We don't fire a rocket motor all the way to Mars. We don't need to. We just place the spacecraft on a trajectory to Mars and let it coast for 7 months and 300 million miles until it reaches the planet.
Atmospheric entry, current altitude 121 miles, current velocity 12,084 miles per hour.
We are now at an altitude of 73 miles, moving at a speed of 12,192 miles per hour. Expected parachute deploy in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, mark. We are awaiting confirmation the parachute has deployed.
Heat shield deployed event.
Spacecraft reporting that heat shield has indeed jettisoned.
Lander separation event has been detected.
Spacecraft reporting lander is separated, moving at a speed of 173 miles per hour. We are near our terminal velocity. Expected retro rocket ignition on my mark. Mark. At this point in time, we should be on the ground. Any signal that we receive from now indicates that the vehicle would be alive, on the ground, and bouncing. The spacecraft has to survive all the bounces for landing to be a success.
No signal at the moment.
Stand by. Signal strength is currently intermittent.
We don't see a signal at the moment.
Right.
What do we see?
We've got the signal!
The first thing we have to do after we land is open our solar panels to the sun so we'll have some power. This charges up the batteries. After that, we can deploy the camera mast so the rover can see, and deploy the antenna so the rover can talk to us.